Hi, my name is Kevin Stollmeyer. I'm an illustrator and instructor, and today I'm going to be showing you how to create a logo in Adobe Illustrator using simple shape tools and existing swatches. From here, we're going to be bringing this logo over into Adobe InDesign to create a business card design similar to this. Inside of InDesign, I'm going to show you how to add text and then export out your business card as a print-ready PDF. No previous experience is necessary. I will walk you through each of the steps, so let's get started.